This is the finals of the 1986 USHA Indoor One Wall Open Doubles. Mike Dickman and Mike Demetrius versus Joe and Paul Lonergan. Dickman and Demetrius advanced to the finals by beating Bolden and Vidal in two straight games. And the Lonergan brothers advanced by beating Apuzzi and Derso. Serving zero. Lonergan's jump it out for a 5-0 lead. Make that 6-0. Herbie Seltzer is refereeing the match. Maurice Levitsky is stationed on the short line. Mike went for the right shot. Had his opponent behind him, no chance of retrieving the ball, but he missed it.
Nice
0-0, second man serving. Back team better get a move on if they want to win this game. Nine serving zero. One shot, second man, zero serving nine. Nice shot by Joe Lonergan. It's hard to lift that ball over Mike's head. Whoa, good follow-up. Good follow-up. The key to this game is the right side of the court. Whether Mike could stay in front of Joe. Being that he's a lefty, they're both lefties, it's easier for Dickman to angle the ball through Joe's right hand. That seems to be the weakness in this team. So there's another one. Oh, he got it back. I think DeLonigan's just got a call against him. Call it good for Mariah. Three nine. Nine serving three. Oh my God. Miss hit. Goes in for a killer. This team seems like it can do no wrong. Yesterday, all throughout the tournament, they've been wearing their Mets shirts, which they forgot home today. And that's who they were playing like. That's where they have to make their points. Mike has to kill the ball in the right corner. Take out. That's where they're gonna keep making their points. On the feeble right hand. Ten serving four. Dickman and Demetrius must hold this front team right now. They let the Lonergan score. They're gonna put themselves in too much of a hole. First man, 11-74. Hickman was mad with the call at first, but after it dropped in for a kill shot, it was a little easier for him to swallow it. Nice standing. Beautiful shot by Dimitrios. Stood right in front of it, blocked out Paul Onegin. This is the first time that the Lonigans have made it into the finals of the Nationals. Hickman and Dimitrios won this tournament in 1984 by defeating Golden and Vidal. In 1985, they came in second, losing 21-17 in the third game to a puzzling Derso. And this is their third time in the finals of this tournament. Team serving four. And 14 serving four. Hickman and Dimitrios are in big trouble this time. The Lonigans are not easy to make points against. Serving 14. Dimitrios is serving. First man. It's another. They have to hit these both of the opposites on the Lonigans. Problem is, being a lefty and righty team, it's hard to find the opposite hand. Down low, Paul's left hand is more than adequate. He'll drop in a few kills. He hits a lot of crafty lift shots. He's already hit three of them, this one volley alone. What a get by Mike. Tremendous get. That's where height comes. Just saw why height is a big advantage. Hickman just took two, maybe three steps, and went across the whole span of the court, and was able to come back. Chipping away, coming back, 7-14. I'm sure the Lonigans do not want to let go of that cushion they have. There's that right hand I was telling you about earlier. It does drop some in though. 8 serving 14. Make points off the line, you must kill the ball. 9-14. Score is still 9-14. Lonergan's taking their first timeout. See if I can zero in on these. Those Dickman and Demetrios talking a little strategy. Paul Lonergan walking into the men's room. Audi Raya, top doubles player of all time, giving Joe Lonergan a little advice. Joe listening carefully. Game will start right away. Back to the action. Serving 14. Dickman and Demetrios are making a nice comeback. Very important point. That would have made it 10-14 with the back team still serving. Another important. At this point in the game, every point is important. 14 serving 9. Second man. You could lean there, but you're in pretty good shape right now. It's okay. No problem. Seventeen serving 9. That's what they must do to win this game. Keep working on their opposite hands, especially Joe's. Lift by Dickman. Nice get. 9 serving 17. Front team is desperately trying to chip away at that lead that the Lonergans have. They must make a little run, trying to make a little run right now and hold the Lonergans. If they don't make points now and they let the Lonergans make a few, this game will be over. Nice lift by Dickman. Hit a beautiful lift. Dickman hit a beautiful lift over Joe's head, and Paul was there to cover him. And they wound up winning that bout. It's an example of a statement I made before. They're not easy to score points on. They will not give you easy points. 11-7-17. Mike with a good serve, but he didn't follow it up off the wall. Wow, that looked like one. He has to have a good serve and go right off the wall if you want to score against this team. There it goes. Oh, he missed it. Right idea. Kenny, the B champ. Nice shot by Mike Dickman. Last three shots, he hit both of their opposite hands. And they did make a point. Nice hard deep serve. Called long. Almost lifted over Mike's head. Well, it's very hard to do. Serving 12. Dickman finding the opposite hand again. Nope. Got a break there. He left that up knee high to Joe's left hand. I'm watching a football game, probably. Two out balls they took in a row. You notice Dickman is staying in front of his opponent. Very important. Trying hard to neutralize him. Nice try by Paul Lonergan. Serving 18, second man. You need a couple right here to make them feel the pressure. Off the way, off the wall. That's perfect shot. Perfect shot. Dickman is finding Joe Lonergan's right hand. He must do that consistently in order to make points.